Kia ora, hello, this is Sam from Pio Fukuoka, and today I'm in Nakasu, one of the most popular tourist destinations here in Fukuoka. Now today we're looking at internet cafes because they are very popular and convenient here in Japan, not only with tourists, but also with locals because of their many services available and cheap lodging. Today we're going to be entering the gate building, going to the fifth floor to take a look at Futaba at Cafe, which is a very popular internet cafe in Fukuoka. Let's go. Okay, I'm outside Futaba at Cafe, so let's go inside to reception. Now normally there's an admission procedure, but if you're a tourist traveling from overseas, you just have to show your passport and fill out one of these cards with your name and your birth date. After filling in the form with your name, birthday, and address, please give it to the receptionist together with your passport. The next step is to choose your plan. The plans are divided into utilization time, so you just have to choose how long you want to use the facilities available. Recommendation for lodging is the stay pack. They offer 15 hours of usage time plus breakfast included. After you have chosen your plan, you then have to choose your seat. There are four types of seats available. Each seat type provides you a different size private cubicle. Check the availability of a seat you like and select it. Once you've finished all the paperwork and decided which plan you want, it's then time to pay. So let's pay. Okay, I've got my voucher for my room, so it's time to go check it out. Now also, if you have luggage with you, you can also take that with you to the room. And if, say, you want to leave the cafe to go somewhere else, you can leave this voucher here at reception, and they'll keep it for you, and when you come back, you get it back, and you go back to your room. Anyhow, let's go. Now let's go to our cubicle. The cubicle number is written on top of the slip you received after paying. Futaba at Cafe is a very quiet place, so please remember to behave in a quiet manner. Number 40. So this is my booth for the next few hours. It's quite big. Great! Comfortable. A computer. Two computers. One, two. A TV. DVD player. And every room has Wi-Fi. Well, actually the whole internet cafe has free Wi-Fi throughout the area. Also, there's a PowerPoint if you want to charge your phone or plug in your own laptop or whatever you want to use it for. Each private cubicle has space available to store your luggage. Feeling hungry? No problem. You can order food by using the PC in your cubicle. Okay, let's go see what other services are available here at Futaba at Cafe. Already I can notice a lot of comic books or manga here at Futaba Cafe, and the great thing is they have a yomi hodai, which means you can read as much as you want for as long as you want.
There are also newspapers and magazines available for reading pleasure.
Another great service about Futaba Cafe is the drink corner, and it's all free. It's all free for as long as you stay here. You can drink whatever you like for free. It's a nomi hodai.
Snacks, sweets, and instant noodles are also available for purchase. There is also a women's only area available. Every room can be locked, so even if women come alone, they can feel safe at all times. If you're up for a little karaoke, karaoke rooms are also available for an additional fee.
Okay, so these are the shower rooms. Very convenient, good for all you travellers who need a shower. So let's have a look inside. Wow, it's big, pretty big. Quite a lot. Let's go inside. So on the left we have the shower. Nice and spacious. Got body soap, shampoo, conditioner inside, all available. And then on the left here we've got your mirror, your sink, and all other facilities. And the good thing about staying here is if you choose the stay pack, you get one of these packs with your stay, which comes free with a razor, toothbrush, toothpaste, soap, a face towel, and a body towel for after your shower. So very convenient.
Another great service available for travelers is the use of a coin laundry. For those of you wanting to stay, pillows and blankets are available free of charge. So relaxing here can be as comfortable as relaxing at home.
After my visit to Futaba at Cafe, I've come to realize that internet cafes in Japan are super convenient. So if you're a traveler from overseas or you're a local just looking for somewhere to take a rest, I highly recommend an internet cafe, especially Futaba at Cafe. Now if you also happen to be in Hiroshima, I happen to have one up there as well, Futaba at Cafe. So I highly recommend Futaba at Cafe, so please come by and check it out. This is Sam from Fukuoka signing out.